stick, a stone. It's the end of the road. It's the rest of a stump. It's a little alone. It's a sliver of glass. It is life. It's the sun. It is night. It is death. It's a trap. It's a gun. The oak when it blooms. A fox in the brush. The knot of the wood. The song of a thrush. The wood of the wind. A cliff. A fall. A scratch. A lump. It is nothing at all. It's the wind blowing free. It's the end of the slope. It's a beam, it's a void. It's a hunch, it's a hope. And the riverbank talks of the waters of March. It's the end of the strain. It's the joy in your heart. The foot, the ground, the flesh and the bone, the beat of a road, a slingshot stone, a fish, a flash, a silvery glow, one fight, a bet, the range of a bow, the bed of the well, the end of the line, the dismay in the face, it's a loss, it's a find, a spear, a spike, a point, a nail, a drip, a drop, the end of the tale. A truckle to bricks in the soft morning light. The shot of a gun in the dead of the night. A mile, a must, a thrust, a bump. It's a girl, it's a rhyme, it's a cold, it's the mumps. The plan of the house, the body in bed. And the car that got stuck, it's the mud, it's the mud. A float, a drift, a flight, a wing. A hawk, a quill, and the promise of spring. And the riverbank talks of the waters of March. It's the promise of life, it's the joy in your heart. A snake, a stick, it is John, it is Joe. A buzzard, a sudden stroke of night.